Work out every now and then.
Go ahead.
How important was it to you guys or to your guys to finish off the home with a win?
Yeah, I think it was pretty important. We want to continue to build, and we know we're out of the race, but four to go, we don't want to just lay down and chalk it up. And so good to give the fans one last game at home, and like I said, against another quality opponent that we saw in the first game, and wanted to kind of measure ourselves against that and see our growth and improvement. So fought hard and played well, and happy with the result.
I mean, they had a lot to play for, so does that make you even more proud that your team showed up and was able to do what they did tonight?
Yeah, and we understand that even the last Clipper game, in these Dallas games and Minnesota, everybody's playing for positioning, and so those teams are still going to come out and play extremely hard, and so we want to measure ourselves regardless. It's not like teams are laying down and not giving effort, so it was good to see that. I think we defended pretty well, moved the ball, especially in the first half, and I had a lot of guys step up with double figures, so happy with the effort and proud of the guys.
Kind of following up on Fred tonight.
Yeah, Fred was big. He was obviously not just a scoring, but kind of calming presence that he is. Felt like at times we fell off a cliff without him out there, so to have to play him 38, is not what we'd love to do, but, when guys are in foul trouble or, Dylan's in foul trouble a little bit, Cam's gets tossed, and you got to have, more handlers out there, so he was able to do that, but really had big baskets when it counted, when it got a little close, and something similar to what he's been doing all year, but really, really big job tonight.
Kind of following up on the improvement that you talked about earlier, what difference do you see between the team in that first game against Orlando up until now?
Well, I mean, our sense of what we're trying to accomplish is night and day, obviously, from the first game after, just going to training camp and preseason, so that's going to be a lot crisper and more sharp there. I've always said our competitiveness has been there from day one, and that was apparent again tonight, so I never questioned that part, but just corporate knowledge, so to speak, throughout a year of learning what we're trying to get across, and trying to finish well so we can hit the ground running next year.
Your team led the NBA in technicals this season. It seems like there's a skirmish every few nights. Any part of you that takes pride in that from your team?
I've said it, I don't mind it. It's better than the alternative, which is, kind of laying down and getting ran over, and so we've had quite a few lately. I think it took guys half a season or so to really get that identity of not